We've kept you alive. Now you can tell me. How do you keep winning?
Very simple. You do all the hard work, I just help you along. The art is for me to feed pieces to you and make you believe you took those pieces, because you're smarter and I'm dumber. In every game and con, there is always an opponent and there is always a victim. The more control the victim thinks he has, the less control he actually has. Gradually, he will hang himself. I, as the opponent, just help him along.
So, is that the treasured formula?
Rule one of any game or con. You can only get smarter by playing a smarter opponent.
Rule number two.
The more sophisticated the game, the more sophisticated the opponent.
If the opponent is very good, he will place his victim inside an environment he can control.
Bigger the environment, the easier to control. They toss the dog a bone, find their weakness, give them just a little of what they think they want.
Check.
So the opponent simply distracts their victim by getting them consumed with their own consumption. Check. The bigger the trick, and older the trick, the easier it is to pull. Based on two principles. They think it can't be that old, and they think it can't be that big for so many people to have fallen for it. Eventually, when the opponent is challenged or questioned, it means the victim's investment and thus his intelligence is questioned. No one can accept that. Not even to themselves. Checkmate.
I ain't playing you again.
You will always find a good opponent in the very last place you would ever look.